It was pretty scary for us as parents first starting out because we didn't know what eczema really looked like on her skin.
I've had to consistently advocate for my child's discomfort. It is so incredibly hard as a parent watching your child be in so much discomfort and not be able to enjoy things that should be fun, like baths and getting ready.
Bath time is something we do not take lightly in our household. And one of the main reasons is because we've been dealing with eczema flare-ups literally since our girls were born. To be honest, it's been one of the most trying parts of my motherhood journey to navigate.
Seeing representation of what eczema looks like with babies with darker skin is so important for families in the BIPOC community.
That's much better, right?